Hey, honey. You can't spend the whole day looking out the window. Why don't you find something to do? Jody, where are you going?
Nowhere. I was just looking outside.
Come on, honey, I gotta get dinner ready. Hey, what's going on?
Nothing. I just wanted a hug.
All better now? Okay, I gotta get back to work, honey.
Can I have a cookie?
It's almost dinner time, sweetheart. Eat a cookie now, and we'll eat your dinner.
Jody, honey, would you do me a favor? Could you get me a bottle of oil from the garage?
Sure, no problem.
Sweetheart. Hey, sweetheart. Why don't you go outside and play? I'll call you when dinner's ready.
Great, now it can be bored and freezing. But you don't care, do you, Aiden? You never get cold. I just found a way to have some fun.
I'm gonna make you pay for that.
Take that.
Okay, I know we're not supposed to. Come on, we'll just play for 5 minutes and come back. Mom will never know. You can at least give me a hand, Aiden. You're the best.
Here.
She's a witch! I'm telling you! Jodie Holmes is a witch!
Come on, let's go. Come on.
Come on. Get in the house.
What happened?
What were you doing in the street? You know you're not allowed to leave the yard.
I saw the other kids playing. I just wanted to have some fun.
What did you do to that boy?
Philip.
I didn't do anything. I didn't do it. He was trying to defend me. He thought...
I'm sick and tired of your stories. Jody, this time you're really gonna get it.
And now...
Go to your room. Now!
Try to get some sleep, sweetheart. Everything will be better in the morning, okay? Night-night.
Mommy. I'm afraid of the monsters, Mommy. They're gonna get me.
Honey, you know monsters don't exist. But I'll leave the light on and the door open, okay? Get some sleep, sweetie. Philip, she's just a little girl.
Little girl? You've seen what she can do, right? Susan, that's no little girl. Susan, that's a monster.
Don't you dare talk about her like that.
The things that are happening around her, they're not normal. And they're getting stronger, for the love of God. Susan, what's to stop her from turning on us?
Oh, don't be ridiculous.
Susan, that thing is like an uncontrollable animal. We have no idea what it's capable of. We have a demon living with us right under our own roof. Susan, this is going to stop. And it's going to stop now, before we end up crazy or dead. We agreed to look after a little girl, Susan, but not this. Not this.
There's no reason to be scared, Aiden. We're going to sleep, and nothing is gonna happen.
DPA has launched a program to study the other side, the infraworld as they call it. They've created a condenser, a machine to open a rift to what lies beyond.
in the passage? To Aiden's world?
Something happened last night. Entities got through the rift and we couldn't shut down the condenser. Everybody in the building was slaughtered. None of the rescue teams came back. They called and asked for your help. I told them you were just a child, that it was too dangerous. But they know only you know how to deal with what lies beyond the rift. Jody, if you don't want to do it, just say, and I'll take you back.
It's all right. I'll do it.
She's the only one that can stop this.
Have we got any information coming out of there yet? Anything?
Is that the girl?
I'm sorry, miss.
I heard there's some girl.
She can go.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Let's do this. I'm ready to go.
Not yet. We have to go.
Is that the girl?
Which girl?
The girl.
Okay, let me see.
What did she do?
They killed everything.
It's going to be. What could that be?
What they
look
like?
Not telling us everything.
He's right. Nobody else told me. There's no way to contain it.
The condenser is in the lower basement. You need to find the control room. That's all they could tell me. Jody. The entities around the rift, they're not like Aiden. They're from the depths of the other side. We know almost nothing about them.
I've been living with an entity that I know nothing about since the day I was born. I get it. Don't worry. I don't plan on dying. I don't know about you, Aiden, but I'm scared. Do I didn't? Thank you. try to open it from the other side. Feel it too. They're here. Stay close to me, okay? There are ducks in the ceiling. If I can get up there...
Concentration of energy, which allows us to open a temporary breach.
Thank you.
Professor Dawkins.
The entities. They invaded the laboratory. Creatures from the depths. I managed to hide, but they're still here. I know they're still here.
Try to get to the elevator. It's working now. You should be able to get out.
You're staying here? But those things will kill you.
I'm not alone.
We always face death alone.
Thank you.
close, okay? The condenser is close. I can feel the echo on the other side. Let's take it really slow. Maybe we can slip through unnoticed. passage to the other side.
Thank you.
Aiden, are you there?
Jody.
Oh, I should have overset your head.
It's my fault. It's all my fault. My God, I was so afraid I lost you.
Don't let them ever do that again. If they open a passage, there'll be nothing left.
Come on, girl. Hey. I was beginning to think you'd never wake up.
Where am I?
You're in my place, kid. Not very luxurious, but quiet. Finding the streets a few days ago. You were in pretty bad shape.
You've been taking care of me?
Ah, come on, somebody had to. I couldn't leave you lying there, dying like a dog in the street. I understand. What's your name?
Jody.
Welcome back to the land of living, Jody. Nice to have some company every once in a while. Some coffee? Strong. Tastes like shit, but hold you up against the cold. Careful, it's hot. How long you been on the streets, kid?
A few weeks. Something like that.
Be about 3 years for me. I don't know how many times I thought I was gonna snuff it. Just go completely nuts. But I guess you can get used to anything. You even live with nothing. You want to run? Parents, crazy boyfriend, something like that.
I guess I'm running away from me.
Ain't we all, kid? Ain't we all? Ain't a problem. You never can run far enough to forget exactly who you are. You got someplace to go? Family, friends, somebody's missing you?
No. Yeah, I guess there is someone, but I don't want to see him now. I'm not like this.
Stay here if you like. I ain't got much to share, but whatever I got's yours.
Thanks. Hi.
Hi.
From the dead. Hallelujah, praise the Lord.
Welcome to our magical kingdom, my lady.
Do you know the others?
That's Walter over there. All right, he drinks a little bit too much, but he's a good guy. And that's Jimmy. Better stay clear of him when he can't get a fix. My girl, it's Tuesday. She's pregnant. Poor kid.
I wish you hadn't have saved me.
I know, kid. I know. But, you know, we all go through that. Sometimes you just gotta hang on in there and just wait for it to pass. Look, everybody here has their own place. Sometimes it just takes a while to figure out where it is.
Thanks, Dan.
Yeah.
Why did you help me?
I wasn't gonna let you freeze to death. I was able to help you, so I did. It's no big deal.
We got nothing left to eat. Gotta do something about it. You, what's the other thing?
Sure.
We need to make about $5, and that's for something hot. All right, we'll try here. Hopefully the cold will make people feel more generous.
I'm so cold.
Yeah. Gonna have to hold on till we get some cash. Think about something else.
How long does it take to hit $5?
It depends on people's good grace. It'll take a couple hours. It'll take a week.
You know, Stan, I don't think it makes sense both of us being in the same place.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go try over there.
Good luck, kid.
Burgers sound good, but so does pizza.
It's just fuel.
It's so hard.
Did he? Kid, shut up.
Serves him right.
I'm so sorry. Here.
Is that your guitar?
Yep. Just about froze my fingers off trying to play it before. You want to try? Be my guest.
We've got enough. Let's go see how Stan's doing. How's it going?
Not great. You? Holy shh. Jody, where did you get all that cash?
I found it. There was a guy with a guitar, and I play guitar. I made a few bucks.
Oh, wow, that's something. That's really something. Stay right here. I'm gonna go get us some food.
Won't get hurt.
Looky here. Looks like Bum's got a girlfriend. Rolling Ed. Let's demonstrate how we deal with skanky low-life bitches. See you later, bitch.
I'm out of here!
How did you do that?
I learned how to fight in the army.
Yeah, but there was four of them. Is one of you?
Four assholes. I did not know how to fight. Let's get out of here before they come back.
All right. Jody, help yourself. Hey, we even got a bit of chocolate for dessert.
Chocolate? I don't reckon I even remember what that tastes like. What happened to you, Stan?
I got in a fight. If it wasn't for Jody, I'd still be lying there. Should have seen it. There were four guys. Jody kicked herself some ass.
when is your baby due?
Next month.
She hasn't been kicking for days. I hope she's all right.
Boyfriend used to beat her up.
He didn't want a baby. He probably would have killed her.
Jimmy? Are you okay?
I'm cold. I'm so fucking cold.
Drugs.
Walter, how did you end up here?
I was a high school teacher. Till I stopped being able to pay back the loans. And lost my house, my job, all my friends. Ended up here on Dead End Drive.
Tuesday. How did you get that name?
That was the day I left home. First day of my new life.
How about you, Jody? You haven't said much about yourself. How did you end up on the street?
I did some things that I'm not proud of. Until I realized I was being used. I know that this is gonna sound really strange, but I'm different. It's made my whole life a fucking mess.
You said you were different, Jody. In what way?
Ever since I was born, I've been linked to an entity. His name is Aiden, and he's always with me. He's here right now.
Looks like Jimmy isn't the only one with a drug problem.
Poor Jimmy. He's in really bad shape.
Pain's gone. How did you do that?
Tuesday. Do you want to know how your baby is? Give me your hands. Don't worry about your baby. Everything's all right.
How do you know?
I know. I saw her.
Doing.
Trust me.
Been a long time, Stan. 4 long years.
Nancy, can't be you.
It is me, my love. I never left. I've been here beside you all this time.
Oh my God.
Breaks my heart to see you so lost, so desperate.
It's hard, Nancy. It's so hard. I'm empty without you, my love. I'm so empty.
Stop living in the past, Stan. Nothing's gonna change what we had together. But now you have to start a new life. Go back to work. Fall in love. Just be happy again. For me, Stan. Do it for me.
Oh, I miss you. God help me, I miss you.
We need an ambulance. We need a whole goddamn hospital.
No. No. No hospital. They'll take my baby. No one's gonna take my baby.
Jesus Christ, girl. We ain't got nothing here. Ain't got as much as a blanket, hot water. We got nothing.
My baby. I don't want my baby to die.
Hold on. Hold on, calm down. Calm down. We'll find a way. All right, Jimmy. Down the road a ways, there's this old abandoned building. Figure out a way inside.
On my way.
Go. All of you sit down. You stay here with Tuesday, okay? Jody, come on. We gotta go get everything we need. And you, girl, don't be having no baby till we get back, all right?
I'm trying, but you better damn well hurry!
Jody, come on!
What are we gonna do? Do you know a doctor?
No. Besides, we don't have any money to pay for it anyway.
So what are we gonna do?
Listen. I want this baby to have a chance. Even a tiny little chance in this big fucked up world. I want it to be warm and have diapers and a bottle and decent clothes like any other human being. I won't let it be born in the trash under a bridge. I won't.
Okay, so what's your plan?
I don't have one. But we'll figure it out. Come on. There's all we need in there. We just gotta get in. God damn it! There must be a way. There must be a fucking way.
Leave it to me.
Huh? Why? What are you gonna do?
Just trust me.
You're
Must be a switch for the security gate somewhere.
Damn, how the hell did you do that?
No time to explain. Let's just take what we need and get out of here.
Oh.
Shit! Shit, an alarm! Oh god, I didn't miss that.
We gotta hurry, the cops are gonna be here any minute now. I took everything I could.
Okay, let's get the hell out of here.
Oh, there you are. Hurry, her water broke.
Just get into the building I told you about.
Yeah, Walter's there with her. Come on, we need to hurry.
Just in time, guys. Seems like it's gonna be any minute now.
Now what? Anybody know what to do?
Leave! All of you. Except Jody. I just want Jody.
You know that I've never done anything like this before.
Well, me neither. Guys standing around staring at me when I'm wrecked in pain.
Okay, don't worry, we're gonna figure this out. I mean, how hard can it be? Okay, let me just help you get those off. I'll just clean up this old mattress.
Babe.
It's not been easy so far, babe. But we're gonna make it. Me and you. I promise. Nothing can stop us now. I'll go get the others.
It's so tiny.
It's a girl. Her name's Zoe.
Shit, man. She's goddamn amazing.
Hey, watch your language, Walter. She understands everything you say.
She's more than amazing. She's magnificent.
I couldn't have done it without you guys. And Jody.
Sam, wake up!
What the? Oh, God.
Where are the others?
Walter's on this floor, Jimmy. And Tuesday and Zoe are upstairs.
Get out of here. I'll go get them.
No. I'll come with you.
No. I'm going alone.
What?
I said get out of here!
Thank you.
think.
Jody, you can make it. Come on, come back, come back!
Showing me this. Is she my mother?
I got the job. Rented a small apartment. I'm doing okay. I miss you, Jody. I really miss you.
Yeah, that's her. Concussions and skull fractures. She's been in a coma for several months.
Can we see her?
No. Are you family?
We're with the CIA. This girl is wanted for treason, so we have an arrest warrant if that's what you need.
Okay. I'll take you to her.
So, where is she?
That's weird. This is a room. She should be here.
Shit. She went out the window.
Oh, that's impossible. We're on the fifth floor. She couldn't go out the window.
Call it in. That girl cannot get away.